makes me feel alone. 200,000 people poised with their thumbs on their phones, waiting for that, waiting for the invitation to parade their opinions on the airwaves, on the airwaves of the nation. You can join in too and discuss the best way to get men on the collective now for us. How do you use PC as a term of abuse? How do you say, what use is that to me? Oh God, I crouch at my desk trying to shut it all out while my workmates are humming along with the jingles. I'm out of the words and then later singles.
Spot the odd one out. His love for his neighbour is cast into doubt by every message read out on the radio.
Now they're laughing at some joke I don't understand, or rather I don't understand how it's funny. The punchline these people have said,
his love for his neighbor is cast into doubt.